Hey guys, just a quick message before this video starts. I was just going through and editing the footage of this City Skyline stuff, and the face cam stuff got a bit screwy, so I'm just taking it out completely. And my coworker got me a bottle of soda because I don't drink, and crossed it out so it says Logan's Beaver Honey Ass. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Hello YouTube and welcome to Pineapple Plays City Skylines. Never played this game before and literally just bought it during the Steam sale. I know I'm way behind in this, but I think we're gonna jump right in here. We're gonna kind of figure out where we want to go. There's a lot of different things here. Diamond Coast, Sandy Beach, Lagoon Shore, Two Rivers, Islands. So I've literally never played this game. Shady Strands, River Run. What's the most basic one? Basic one. Interesting. Okay, Cliffside Bay. I like the look of Black Woods. I think I'm gonna go with Black Woods. I think I'm gonna go with that one. Choose scenario. Oh, okay. I guess we can't. Oh, all right. Here we go. We have a little bird. Okay. Use water towers. Good to know, I suppose. Ooh, getting a bit laggy. Ooh, that music's well loved. Come on, you can do it. You can generate money. Got this. Go, little swirly bluebird, go. You got this. Maybe. Kind of. Sort of. There you go. Oh. 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 Almost there. You got this. You go, little blue dude. Almost like the guy from Tiny Wings. Ah, how I love loading. Might have to just edit this out. Oh. Oh, here we go. Oh boy. Okay, hello. Let's start by building some roads and zoning some areas. Buildings will spawn on the zoned areas. Okay. Alright. Oh, let's zoom in. Alright. Okay, here we go. So here's our little area. I don't know how to. How do I. Oh, there you go. WASD. So I move here. Okay. Build roads. Hold on. There's a little blue dude. Right. Looking at you. Chirper. Hello, this is Chirper. Keep an eye on what your citizens are talking about. Oh! Select a Chirper. Look. What? What are you? Does my bum look big in this? Achievement unlocked. What? Go for the little crown guy? I'm confused. Alright, thank you. Okay, here we go. Oh, geez, never mind. We're gonna zoom really close into the water. I know what I'm doing. Okay, some roads. Okay. Select a road type. I select this road. Yes. Easy, easy, oh boy. And the road buildings you will select, small structure shows you the width of the road you're replacing. Coast. Okay. distance is too short. Oh, it's because it's still ah. Oh boy. Oh, uh-oh. Does it work like? I want this to be curved. And they also don't quite line up, which slightly bothers me. Hold middle mouse button and move the mouse left and right. Oh, well, that's handy. Okay. It's page up and page down to build elevated roads. I want to curve. How do I curve you? I don't want to just. Okay, fine. I'll build you out a little more. And I'll build you out a little bit more. Oh, I want you curved. Okay, well, that actually looks okay. We'll do with that. That actually looks okay. Okay. Zoning, here we go. Okay, so zoning needs some residential. Okay. Okay. Boom. What if we just do all residential in this lovely little town? Then we do commercial. Oh, wait. Easy. Oh, here we go. Okay. There are four different tools for zoning. Fill, mark, small and large brush. Zone by clicking. Oh, I didn't even see that these were my things. I think I'm going to do that yet. Or I know I want to go with brushes. Yeah. Okay. Not where you want it was building. Okay. You can destroy things. Oh, we need water and stuff. Okay. Okay. So I guess we're gonna do keep. Let's plushy doucher. This coal power plant, windmills. Let's be green here. Be like, okay, what is this? So we're gonna need some sewage and stuff like that. That's fair. How do I tell where I want to place this? Okay, wait. Cheap and clean energy. Amount of power produce. Okay. So I think, is this, oh, okay, so the black areas are how strong wind is. So we can have a little wind farm just coming in. Yeah. I feel like it's going to be medium, like, two. Can we do two of them? Yeah, let's do two of those. Okay. Then we can, we're going to throw a little power line here. How does that work? Okay, one there. sewage. Okay, so that's gonna be underwater. This pumping. What is this? Water treatment plant. Water drainage pipe. Okay. Where do we want? Where are currents going? So we have our water intake there, but we have no sewage. I should have built this first. Okay, well, we'll throw you down here, because I'm sure that's fine. And we'll throw piping. That. Okay. And then you need power, so I'll go back to power here. And we'll do one here. There we go. So theoretically, oh, we need power for you too. Because rather than making this make sense, I'll connect the power to that one. Because that makes sense. Not really. Oh, well, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to just see. Oh, is it dark out? Is that. Oh, it's dark out. Okay. Access info. Okay, citizen happiness. Residential happiness. Commercial happiness is very good. Residential happiness is going up. We have no office and no industrial, but that's alright. What is this? Traffic. We don't really have much. What are you? Wind. Okay. Water. Electricity. Good. What are you? Traffic routes. What do we do? Oh, more options. Here we go. Get the most in building roads. Have a look. Oh, there's different tools. So what I was trying to... Okay. Anyway, well, here we go. Okay. Buildings, vehicles, those. Oh, jeez. Okay. Out of it in here. The economy panel unlocked. What are you? Oh, okay. Economy. You can manage your city's taxes. Oh, no. Oh, okay. We can do our budget. Okay. Okay. New zone of it. What is my new zone? Industrial. Okay. Rockdale. When did I name it Rockdale? I don't remember that. Can I rename you? I can't. Okay, we are going to be... Pineappletopia. Or should it be Pineingrad? I'm almost feeling Pineingrad. Is it bad if I go with Pineingrad? Pineingrad? I'm not gonna go with Pineingrad. Let's do New Pine City. New Pineapple City. There we go. New Pineapple City. Ooh, what are you? Okay. Cool. Okay. Oh jeez, my game. Help. Alright. Well, I think I'm going to end this one here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and hopefully we'll resume City Skylines shortly.